While we're looking at the person class, we didn't implement the unfriend method when we refactored our code, but now you know how to remove items from an array list. So let me see. If I want to remove a person non-friend, what if I try getting the name of non-friend, going through the list to find its index, and then removing that index? Is there anything wrong with this? Refactoring to save an array list of the friends' names was a step in the right direction, but not enough. If I have two friends with the same name, I wouldn't know which one to remove. In fact, I can't even tell if I have the same friend in here twice right now. I shouldn't just be storing a list of the friends' names. I should be storing a list of the person objects associated with each friend. So let's refactor again. I'll make my array list of string, that I called friends before, into an array list of person. And I'll have to fix the way I initialize it in the constructor. And let's look at that implementation of the getFriends method with the separator. Now I need to actually get the name out of the friend stored at this position. I'll show you what happens if I don't do that. Whenever I try to print out the result of getFriends, instead of printing the person's name, it's printing the class and this weird jumble of symbols. Right now, the ArrayList2String method doesn't know how to make a string representation of a person, so it just prints the reference. These symbols make sense to the computer, but not to people. So to avoid that mess, in the getFriends method, I'll get the name from the friend and add that. And I'll do it in both spots. Can you finish the rest of this refactoring?